CVS Pharmacy has announced that they will begin administering the COVID-19 vaccine in Missouri nursing and assisted living facilities next Monday on December 28th. The vaccinations will happen in almost 600 facilities across the state.